as a teacher. I don't have a favorite philosopher, as I appreciate the contributions and ideas of many different philosophers. Philosophy encompasses a wide range of thoughts and perspectives, allowing us to reflect on the nature of life, knowledge, and ethics. It's important to explore various philosophical thinkers and their ideas to develop a well-rounded understanding of different perspectives. Is there a particular philosopher you're interested in learning about?